And from Rhode Island's congressional delegation, Congressman Jim Langevin today voted against the Republican continuing resolution that eliminates spending for the Affordable Care Act. He writes in part, "I have come to the floor too often this Congress to fight against legislation that harms the most vulnerable members of our society and hinders access to health care for Americans across the country." And from